Some youth of the National Democratic Congress in Dayawasu Central constituency are asking the Greater Accra regional executives of the party to stop interfering in the sub-metro councillors' elections in the area.
The youth besieged the party's regional office to press home their demand. Jonathan Adams has more.
The youth embarked on the demonstration from Circle carrying placards with different inscriptions through some principal streets in Accra. On arrival at the party's regional office, they interrupted the meeting by the regional executives. The youth claimed some regional executives of the party are interfering in the Ayawasu Central Sub-Metro Councillors' elections. According to a member of the group, Abdullahi Azoka, the regional executives have suspended elections because they want to favor certain personalities.
All these people you have seen here are not crying tantrums. They are not crying hoos. They are crying the normal cry that the ordinary party supporter is crying.
Yes.
So there is the need for us to see it tweet and see how best the national which expedited proper and legitimate actions into this.
However, the NDC Greater Accra Regional Chairman Adikoka explained the party is only following the right procedure to ensure balanced representation in the area.
Out of 25 councillors that have met, 15 of them are constituency executive members, and we in the region feel that this is not appropriate enough, that you must spread yourself, you need to bring others on board.